country, and that's what I'm going to be.
Are you worried? What will you do if Democratic operatives are supposed to, if they are found to have?
You know, I know nothing about this. I'm not, you know, I can't deal with every one of his conspiracy theories. But I hope you all have something to eat and something to drink on the way back to New York.
Thank you.